Hello, in the new video I will show you how am I sorting my Sylvan and family's animals. Yay! Okay, let's start!
So I have two boxes of them,
with one
and with one.
I also have some buildings here, there and there.
And also some animals here.
I think that I'll put my Sylvan ants here. So firstly I want to find the yellow Labrador family. Oh! I'm already find the yellow Labrador mother.
Perfect.
And I also find the yellow Labrador father. I'll put him near his wife.
Okay, great.
Where are their children? I don't know.
Oh my gosh! I find the cotton wool.
And normally I'm making the snow for Sylvan ants from the cotton wool. Where are the kids? So interesting.
I can't find the kids!
Okay. It wasn't a great idea to find the yellow Labrador family firstly.
I prefer to start a game with the hedgehog family! Then the red deer family!
Next will be
the hopscotch or chocolate rabbit family!
It includes 14 figures and also some clones.
So, the next family will be red panda family. So, now I'll put here the skunk family. It's one of my favorite ones, but something strange. Go away, please.
And I also have three figures of fan squirrels. I'll put them here.
Perfect.
By the way, I have three figures of milk rabbits. I'll put all of them here, near the valent squirrels.
No! I forgot to stand the figure of chocolate rabbit older sister.
And I'm so sorry because of it. It was the 15th figure of chocolate rabbits.
And now I'll put the duck family here. I done it!
And the last family here will be the blue alpaca family!
Oh, splendid!
And here will be the black and white rabbit mother and also the classic panda baby!
She don't even know it. I don't want you to go yet. Can we stay in the moment? Don't look in the mirror, look into my eyes. When you see your reflection, you'll see what I like. You look good in the morning, and you don't even know it. I knew that. Just me, you, and the stars. Toast to the gods. She's the one, a masterpiece. She a drug at a fast release. Got me sprung, wrapped in sheets. Wake up, fuck, and then we going back to sleep.
So, this shelf and that shelf are full. And now I will be setting up this shelf.
Okay, let's start.
The first family which I will put here will be
the kangaroo family. That's cool to my mind.
And then I'll put
the newest polar bear family.
Perfect choice. To my mind.
And the next one is
Carol Cat family.
It is not a full version of it. It includes only two children, two little babies,
and the caramel cat, Mummy.
They all are adorable, in my opinion.
And the next is Grey Cat Family! And then, I'll put there, the Maple Cat Family! It's so bright and colorful, I love it so much. And the next is middle version of Polar Bear Family! Next one is Caramel Dog Family! And our next family is not full version of Toy Poodle Family! It includes a Toy Poodle Mommy, a Toy Poodle Baby, and a Toy Poodle Elder Sister! That's good! And then I will put there two Chihuahua dogs. I'm so sorry guys that it isn't a full version of the family. And it's because of I lost father and brother Chihuahua dogs. But they're still so cute. If to be honestly, I'm so tired guys, but the next family will be the Marshmallow Mouse family. It doesn't include a Marshmallow Mouse girl because I lost her. And I also have a Satch Marshmallow Mouse triplets. They are so cute and white, as well as the snow, and I keep them in the box. So, the next one is Guinea Pig Family. I didn't... Sorry guys. And it includes two little babies. It's a boy and it's a girl. And there is their mother. And then I have three brightly Persian cats. They are an ultra rare twins and very, very rare sister. Well, the next family is not a full version of Silk Cat Family. And she also has a clone, which looks like as well as she looks like. And the next is Christopher Kevin Tilbury! It's one of my favorite Sylvan and Fennel's chapters. And I will put him here, near with little babies. And I also have a rabbit with body of monkey. I'll put it here, near the Christopher Kevin Tilbury. And I also have a such unusual cats. I'll put them here. Oh, good. They also have a Satch Elwood Elephant's twins. I put them there. Moreover, I have a Satch Chocolate Labrador's triplets and I'll put them here. Mmm, nice. By the way, I also have a Satch different Bears babies. One of them I will put here. The second one I will put there, and the last bear baby I will put here. So we have a last shelf, and it's here. I'll put the Marble Dog family here, and also I will put the Rare Sheep family there. The next one is the Unusual Deer family, and also I will put the White Rabbits there. And now put the Blue Elephant family! Oh, it looks so cute! And then the Mole family, which is an ultra rare one in Russia. And the last is the Bear family! Also want to say you that there are Petite Bears. And here's the bear which was walking in the... in the ambulance car. So yeah, that's thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Bye.